Hello, this is Linear Bhagwa Nigao System 9 through 16, two-person drills, and I'll show the forms and then we'll look at a little function and then how to make the drill out of the function, so to speak. So the form, the first one is called cut, looks like this. I have a video already for the first house. This is the second house, House of Water. So the first thing is the that relationship. So if it's a punch, can do, or just block. And this is going to come in. Show it to them. Once you got his hand, you're going to try to pull it out of the way. So that's the basics of the function. You can go to the eyes if you like, break, you can hit, you can try to twist and strike. If you can turn it enough, you can hit his pieces. You can also kick. Now the drill, we'll just start from this position. When I go here, when I take this, he's going to step back with me. And then I'm going to punch over this arm and he's going to block. So now he's at the beginning of his number 9. And there's my form. I strike. So over he rotates it. So the drill is going to help you understand how to do the counter attack. The counter is that rolling of this arm, this lock, and this strike. Then you come in. So the function you get the hand, you can take it. And then this will come under. You get the hand, you take that. Carry and take the hand this way. You can slap it and then go for the arm. Then this will come under. You go for the wrist. You kick. If he blocks, you take the hand and you touch blocks with that. So the drill, again, we start from here. That goes here. You're going to tap. You're going to lift. As this goes under, he's going to wipe with this one. Close down. And then swing that hand up to my face. He's not going to take it. He's going to slap it and go under and lift this. When he does that, I do this. I come up. This one. Left one goes back. That's it. And then come under. So my right hand drops, my left foot goes back. Do that. Then my left foot comes up and my left hand lifts. He now parries with his right, steps back with his left foot. This comes up to my face like that.
Yep.
I carry, I step back. My left is going to be good. He's going to have to step back.
Yeah.
Get out of there.
Yep.
So this is the main thing with that. You bring my left foot back, get back in. That's his left foot, he should shift back. Turn as far to the right as you can. Okay. Next number 10. And heel. Number 11. Hack. Again, the basic function is looking at how to deal with an arm. How to get this hand behind. Grab. Get the elbow to the face and then take this hand across. So again, on the other side so you can see. There's your carry, there's your attack. There's the life. And you get this hand right on his tricep. This goes up to the elbow, and you get this arm. So that's half. Just basic functions. So the basic drill is this. When you come in, and you do this, he's going to step back with this. Yeah. And lift his right. Yep. And now he comes into my arm. That's it. That's it. I step back this way. And now it's my left foot, his left foot forward. Come up with my right. Step back with my left. Try to hit with this, and he's going to step back with his left and lift his right. Then he starts number 11. Yep. Reach under. Grab. And I step back. Oh, he counters his chop. Number 12 is called scrape. Again, the function first. An attack can come over the arm or under, either way. If you go under, you're going to peel this up. That's going to get you there, or there, or there, or there. Or just push it up. So now the drill, you come over the arm, you can come in, and then when this comes through, he's going to step back. Remember, the drills are for your partner and you to have fun. Also to get you distance, timing, and a little, you know, appreciation of what the arms are doing and how to move the legs and really just reinforce the form properly. Number 13 is called two. Like the number. Okay. First the function. Again from the graph, but we're kind of looking at the beginning of number 9 again. All like that, so when you get this part of number 9, you're going to just chop them in the kidney. Now this is going to come up and wrap around the lock of the head. And you pull it down, and then if he recovers, you push him. But most people don't do that. Some do. Not most. So, the two-person drill, no bone. I strike here. He's going to step back with this foot and start. Boom. And then he's going to come here. So that's going to hurt. So what I'm going to do is get out of that by stepping back. We don't need the last piece really, but if he comes forward, I just go right into my next thing, which is that. So first he has to get away from the back. So to do that, he steps back, pulls his arm through. Right? Then he hits me. Oh, here it comes. Better get out. So it's teaching your response to get out of trouble. So if you can get the arm, that's the response to try to get out of trouble. So in the old days they called it Rosho. Rosho just means, you know, kind of like push hands for the ball. It's safe, but at the same time you get doing this first piece to start. kick, and step back. Don't do that. And lift the hands up. Step back to get out of that. And when I pull, he's going to try to throw on his hip, and I'm going to step up. Now, I bring him into my next form. So, it's just showing you how to use the hip and the shoulder and the pull. Okay. 16 is called Jade Bracelet. Many functions, but we'll do the easy one, we'll call it. this will come in. So what's going to happen, he's just going to control my arm with both hands. And I want you to see that. This happens, I'm trying to get both hands if I can. There's my kick. Any of the above. I'm going to go for the closest arm to me, then step in, and there's my foot. I can push him out there too. Now the drill, I come here, grab, from the function, right? So when I kick, he's going to step back, but that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. Huh? Yep. Come there. I do that. So first rotate this. Yep. It's that. Yeah. Yep. Kick. Yeah. I'm going to spread me apart. Yeah, like that. This goes down. There you go. And then when he comes in, I go back. To this. That's my right foot. My right hand dips down towards his groin, and my left hand goes through the groin. The knee comes up to the groin, and then takes out the knee, his left knee, his right knee, my left foot. Now you can cross the arms, and then when I come in, he steps back. Yeah, that's if you want to stretch him out as much as you can. Oh no, I'm going to come on top of this one. Yeah, then step up with your right. Throw me out. I'm going to come back. Right? And then we'll come back to this. Right, come in. Come down, up across. Pick up the knee. That's the house of water with the drills.